A morning house fire in Evansville has left three people without a home. Fire officials say that a wood burner sparked the fire just after 9 o'clock this morning in the 1900 block of South New York Avenue. Firefighters found smoke and a fire in the walls around the chimney pipe where that wood burner had extended to the attic. The fire was quickly put out. No injuries were reported, but there is significant damage to the house. The Red Cross is assisting those that were displaced.